you guys have lots of room. So we're going to start in parallel. And you just want to make sure that your shoulders and your hips, your body's all in line. And we're going to start with a head circle for 8 counts to the right. And then again to the left. And then back to the right. And then to the left again. And then we're just going to roll down to the floor, starting from head all the way down for 8 counts. And then we'll roll back up for 8. And then we go down again for 8, but add PA as you go down. And then come back up for 8, and then roll down for 8. And then once we're down there, we're going to play and stretch for like 16 counts. And then go down here. After we do the PAs, we're going to go into our lunges and stretch up. Every movement is about like 8 counts, and then we'll just switch sides. So if you guys want to go over it, or you think you can follow along. Yeah, you guys can just follow me the first time, and then on the second side, I'll just watch you. The music is being so good.
Thank you. Yeah.
bottom of your ribs and then on your hips. And it'll kind of give you a feel like if you're in releve and your triangle, you know, is going one direction, you want to stack your body as best as you can to go into your hips so that it gives you the balance that you need in your core. And also, make sure that there's a difference when we're playing and going to four stars. Releve is straight legs, so make sure that there's a clear difference when we're rolling through that. And then the next one, when you turn out in first, you're going to do two tendus, 4 pounds each. Tendus, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're gonna plie, go up to passe, and bring it back down. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plie to passe, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have time to bring your foot down your body. So again, we wanna work on our alignment so that we can hold our passe. So we'll go to the front with that, the plie, up and come down to the side, two tendus, plie, passe, bring it down to the back, two, come down to the side, and then same on the left foot with the two tendus, and then the second time around we're going to change it to degage, so it'll be one degage, two degage, and then plie, and then this time you'll go a little bit to hold your passe. So again, that's where you really want to focus on if your ribs are in front of or behind your hips. So I'll do the tendu with you guys and then we'll show the bigger shapes. And then we want to make sure when on our passe that our arms are rounded and come up. So for this one we have number 16. Out as well. We don't want to stick our foot and bring it. So we just try on the other foot so I can just see you again. Just start with your left. Just do some dirty things for the left. That's better than the exercise. So just even when the music is fast, you just have to think about scraping the ball of your foot all the way until it pushes your feet to the point. And then, so this one we're just gonna do like quick pliés, we're just gonna do some bounces. So start in parallel again, and we're gonna do 8 bounces. I have, put your arms like this, not necessarily on the hips, but jazz hands in front, and it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then go to turn out first and bring your arms up here. So then it's 8 bounces here, 5, 6, 7, 8, and make sure you point your foot to go to second position, then your arms go up here. And then do 8 bounces here, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then go back to parallel second and your arms come down. And then we'll do 8 bounces here too. So, start in parallel, your arms are like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Turn out, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Second, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then parallel, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we'll do it in fours. So just 4 bounces in each position and then twos. So the twos will get kind of quicker, and if your arms get all confused, that's fine. You can hold them in one position if it messes up your bounces. So, are you guys good on that?
You should be good with doing arms.
Yeah, so again with the arms, just make sure that they're strong and they're, like each position should be a hit. So as soon as you change, it should be a hit, and then a hit, and then a hit, and your arms should be strong throughout. Even though we're focusing on bounces, the arms are part of our body, so we need to make sure that they're strong and not too. So I'm gonna have number 17. And make sure your parallel again is below your shoulders. It should be about.
Thank you.
do turned out. Turned out second. And think about your alignment while you're doing it. Let me walk from the side so you can see. Alright, so everyone's standing, turned out, second position. And it doesn't matter about your arms, I just want to see the bounces. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, I know it's fast, but you just have to make sure you're always thinking about that and thinking about your arms. And then, we're going to finish the rest of the warm-up going across the floor. So, before we go across the floor, you can stretch anything that you feel like you need to before we do that.
Swing, kick, shuffle, swing, 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 swing,
Okay. don't hand the reins that count. I just want to see the energy and the movement. So even if you're not on the right count, I want to see a specific hit here with your head and your arms. And then another one here. And then this part is just kind of smooth and you throw yourself back before this part short begins. So even if you just want to go at your own speed and like let me see the difference between the first time. So just start it over. You guys just go at your own speed this time. But let me see the difference. Help you with that brushing. that we need to work on rushing all the way to this point. Yes, I'm number 13.
Circling, and I think
your flex hands. You're just kind of like throwing them out there. Like it looks like you just don't care. Like you're just waving around. Like and it ruins the leap. Like we really need to get the arms with him if he ain't straight. So what do you see this way? You come all the way down.
We've been going just straight up to fight any urges. I made them stand there for 5 minutes to get it.
Yeah, so just do your chasse. Don't even have to leave. Just bring it down. Bring it down. And so since this one you're only doing chassés, like I want to see your arms being straight and full of energy. Reach them as far as they can go to the sides. You can do that again. We're just going to do straight chassés. The arms. Yeah. Just so we can work on the arms.
Thank you guys for letting me teach your class. Girls, I want to see your dance real quick, please. I have 5%. 1% left on my battery, so let's see what happens.